Hello, hello, Steph and Remi here. Welcome to our channel.
We are absolutely in love with this hidden gem of a town and cannot wait to share with you all that this historical waterfront community has to offer. Yes, I am a real estate agent, and occasionally I'll be bringing to you fun and easy to understand tips about the Benicia and Bay Area real estate market. For example, how about this little known fishy fact? Did you know that Benicia is one of the most affordable real estate markets in the Bay Area? That's right, it's about 30% below the Bay Area average. Be sure to watch more fishy facts to be revealed throughout the video that make Benicia an even more fascinating place to live. Come on, let's explore Benicia and beyond.
But first, let's take a look at Benicia on the San Francisco Bay Area map. Benicia is so centrally located. It's just a 35-minute drive to the Oakland Airport, a 30-minute drive to the beautiful wine country of Napa, a 3-hour drive to Tahoe, and just a quick 15-minute drive to the Vallejo Ferry. What a great way to commute.
This is waterfront living at its finest. Benicia has got it all, from waterfront parks to a beautiful sandy beach, great water sports such as jet skiing and kayaking, paddleboarding and kite and windsurfing. It's also got a very active boating community and marina, as well as yacht club. And it's got fantastic biking and hiking paths.
Remy absolutely loves the dog-friendly downtown area. French laundry-trained pastry chef attracts tourists from far and wide. People line up daily to get in on some of her fantastic culinary creations. Jump on a bike or take a walk to enjoy the 25 historical landmarks that grace our city. Stop by Luca's Beer Garden with live music 4 days a week. Guaranteed to be a great time.
Running every spring through early fall, Benicia's got a great farmer's market every Thursday.
Benicia is known for its active artist community. You will find a children's and adult pottery studio, art classes, a blown glass shop, art galleries, and of course the Eclectic Arts Benicia Collective in the arsenal. Take in the spectacular views while enjoying fine cuisine, indoors or outdoors, at Bella Siena. Benicia is chock full of parks, 13 of them in all. The biggest one being 50 acres is Benicia Community Park. It's got a skate park, soccer fields, a frisbee golf course, and Remy's favorite, a great dog park. I hope this gives you a taste of all that this hidden gem of a town has to offer. If you like what you see, please remember to click on the subscribe button below. Better yet, click on the little bell so you can be notified when new videos are posted bi-monthly. We will be sharing videos that we promise to be both informative and entertaining. See you next time on Steph and Benicia and Beyond.